Yeah, you
set
could.
Number 12.
Maybe you should go help them out.
Who?
In a set.
Okay.
Oh, it's like I sacrificed for you. I block. I will.
So they threw all the balls from one person who's dead already.
And there's a ball on the left. And my hand was not in the camera. Go up and throw together. How do you think Dirty Dodgers can improve?
They just need to work together. Check out. I see it from up here.
Yeah. You're like God. I see it from up here.
I just have good eyes.
It's a ball steep to throw.
Ball steep to throw. Good block. This is.
But he almost got the throw out. Right?
Woo!
Ah, that was a bit off. But
get the ball. Swing the ball. She's not. Why is she holding on? She needs to give it off.
She's still hiding the ball. That's the.
No point hiding it. We're not going to do anything with it.
If you hide it, then attack on counter. But then. Otherwise, you should keep it out, block it, or...
Now? What's she doing? She's trying to block it for the guy. She's still holding on. Oh, she decides to pass it off. Oh!
What I think he was going soft on the girl.
Yeah, never go soft when you're trying to hit a girl.
Hey.
What?
Like boom boom.
There's a ball on the left.
Select the stats. That's how we got. So 3-on-2. It does look stronger on ball's deep side with three guys. But this
if John wasn't in, I would have thought it might be a free game.
Because the other two. And he has like a lot of balls. You should get that one in the middle. Oh, you should get that one. Free shot. So excited. Free shot.
Ooh.
And the ball goes to the other side. Keep going.